I saw on Instagram you're following only one person, and why is that?
Because
you didn't sleep.
No, I don't sleep. Like, when I paint, when I feel inspired, I just have to focus on the images. Don't try this at home. Either that.
It's a lot of hoes in here, a lot of lost souls. Paul Cooper dying bitches in the inbound. Trying to find
What is this exhibition about?
The exhibition is called Stupid Games. The main paintings are related to games and card games elements.
Alright.
It's a stupid game called Nicotine.
Okay.
Audience is that one of their portions. Like,
what is the message you want people to understand watching your art?
Well, what I think is like a visual diary, right?
Mm-hmm.
Visual diary, it's not a message.
Okay.
Just observe the painting and go with that. You watch the painting, then go with it. You see the textures, the techniques, you see the multi-materials are used.
Okay.
The historical references like Caravaggio.
Yeah.
And then my favorite shoes.
Yep.
You should like the cook. And then other stupid elements like like a snake is my favorite
snake.
Kind of animal.
Yep. Reptile. Why a snake?
Yeah, snake. I like snakes a lot. And I put it with them everywhere, like in that painting over there.
Okay. Alright.
There's a snake as well. This painting is the main painting of exhibition.
Okay.
It's called Stupid Games.
Someone that we can tell. You need a real nigga in your life. I come in like a thief in the night. Two phones on the stereotype. Mama know me, I'm picking who I like. It's not a fake bitch in sight. Come in like a thief in the night.
16 years gone.
Okay.
Sorry, I was busy, but.
I saw on Instagram you're following only one person. Why is that?
I follow Banksy. He's an anonymous artist with such a big reputation worldwide. And nobody kind of knows him.
Okay.
Nobody knows who he is. And kind of same with me. I'm not famous. I mean, people know who am I, how my face looks like. The reason is that I used to have another page which was my private personal, and I decided to cancel it because it didn't have any like interesting content. It was just, you know, posting food or stories, like random elements, and it wasn't interesting, it wasn't creative, it wasn't inspiring. So I wanted to create a page where I'm mainly inspired.
How much this painting costs?
But the prices are pretty easy going. For example, a 160, 140, it will go around less than 2,000 euros,
right,
which is the first one over there, the studio.
Yeah. Talking about time, how long does it take to paint a picture? The one with three lupus?
Yeah, three lupus, three kings. It took one day.
Okay.
That one there, the big one, it took like a couple of days.
Couple of days?
Yeah, in a row, just 2 days, 24/7.
You mean 12? You didn't sleep?
No, I don't sleep. Like, when I paint, when I feel inspired, I just...
No way, really?
You know, dopamine just... Beer. It's a bad example. People don't do that.
Yeah.
Dopamine just and beers and, you know, if I feel inspired, I paint.
Okay. Lately, I've been stressed.